अस्सलाम वालेकुम स्टूडेंट्स, सेकेंड ईयर बायोलॉजी का गेस्ट पेपर जो है आपके साथ शेयर करेंगे, जिसके तमाम क्वेश्चंस जो है इम्पॉर्टेंट है पेपर पॉइंट ऑफ व्यू से। तो सबसे पहले इसके शॉर्ट क्वेश्चंस देख लेते हैं। व्हाट आर पोइकिलियोथर्म्स एंड होमियोथर्म्स, गिव वन एग्जांपल। डिफाइन एन हाइड्रोबायोसिस विद एन एग्जांपल। Differentiate between osmoconformers and osmoregulators. Differentiate between ectotherms and endotherms. What is hemodialysis? What is DHA, ADH, and how does it function? What is lithotripsy? Differentiate between shivering and non-shivering thermogenesis. Sketch metabolic pathways of urea cycle. What is countercurrent multiplier? What is axial skeleton? Define the process of ecdysis. Explain hematoma for formation. What is hemiation of disc? What is difference between tetanus and muscular tetany? Discuss two main type of cartilage. What is rickets? Give its causes and cure. What is synovial joint? What is ball and socket joint? What is scatia? What is sciatic and its causes? Give classification of vertebral column. What is difference between CNS and PNS? नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन है, एक्सप्लेन रिफ्लेक्स आर्क। व्हाट इज पार्किंसंस डिजीज। डिस्कस द रोल ऑफ टू हार्मोन्स प्रोड्यूस्ड बाय गट। राइट सिम्टम्स ऑफ अल्जाइमर्स डिजीज। एक्सप्लेन द फंक्शन ऑफ टू हार्मोन्स सिक्रेटेड बाय आईलेट्स ऑफ लैंगरहैंस। व्हाट इज हैबिचुएशन, गिव एन एग्जांपल। राइट फंक्शंस ऑफ फोटोरिसेप्टर्स एंड नोइसी रिसेप्टर्स। गिव टू कमर्शियल एप्लीकेशंस ऑफ जिब्रेलिंस। Differentiate between nerve and ganglia. What is action of nicotine on coordination? What is cretinism? Draw and label sensory neuron. Differentiate between kinases and taxes. How estrous cycle is different from menstrual cycle. ओके, नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन है, डिफाइन डिप्लॉइड पार्थेनोजेनेसिस। व्हाट इज द डिफरेंस बिटवीन ओजेनेसिस एंड स्पर्मेटोजेनेसिस इन ह्यूमंस। डिफरेंशिएट बिटवीन आइडेंटिकल ट्विन्स एंड फ्रेटीमेल ट्विन्स। व्हाट इज स्ट्रक्चर एंड फंक्शन ऑफ कॉर्पोरस ल्यूटिमस। व्हाट इज जेनिटल हर्पीज। व्हाट आर टेस्ट ट्यूब बेबीज। State role of gray vegetal and gray equatorial cytoplasm. Differentiate between area pellucida and area opaca. Define meristem. Name its types on the basis of position. Define regeneration with example. Differentiate between growth and development. Define teratology. What are teratogens? What are the important sign of old age in human beings? What is blastoderm? Name its layers. What is discoidal cleavage? Enlist different shapes of chromosomes. State point mutation with example. What is phosphodiester linkage? Draw structural formula. Differentiate between chromosomal aberration and point mutation. What is alkaportunium and its causes? What is heterochromatin and euchromatin? What is semi-conservative replication? Name types of RNA. Differentiate between chromosome and nucleosome. What is metastasis and its importance? What happens during metaphase? How Turner syndrome is caused and gives its features? What is mitotic apparatus? Give its functions. Give two main importance of meiosis. Differentiate between apoptosis and necrosis. Describe causes and symptoms of Down syndrome. Describe cell cycle. Give its two phases how cytokinesis occur in animals and plants. Sketch and label cell cycle. Give three possible ways to get the gene of interest. What is the role of molecular carrier, the vector? What is a palindromic sequence? Give one example. Define genome and genomic library. What are the uses of PCR amplification and analysis? Give two uses of DNA fingerprinting. What is probe? Give its use. Give two goals of human genome project. Define recombination frequency. Give its importance. Differentiate between dominance and epistasis. What is the concept of incomplete dominance and codominance? What is test crossing? Give its importance. What is MODY, right, its causes. What are pleiotropy and its examples? What is test cross? Give its uses. What are sex limited traits? Differentiate between homozygous and heterozygous. Explain testicular feminization syndromes. What is erythroblastosis fetalysis? What are sex influenced traits? What are vestigial organs? Give examples. Give the concept of neo-Darwinism. Explain briefly endosymbiont hypothesis. Differentiate between homologous and analogous organs. Give the names of four factors affecting gene frequency. How artificial selection is different from natural selection. What are hydrothermal winds? Differentiate between habitat and niche. What are lichens and mycorrhizae? Differentiate between autoecology and syncology. Define commensalism with the help of an example. Define food chain and food web. Differentiate between biomes and biospheres. What is symbiosis? Give one example. Differentiate between primary and secondary succession. What are phytoplanktons? Give examples. Characterize littoral zone of freshwater lakes. Give the layering characteristics of grassland. Differentiate between alpine and boreal coniferous forest. What is eutrophication? Name two factors which influence life on land. Differentiate between climate and weather. Give main causes of water pollution. Give importance of solid waste. Describe abuse of land. Give the effect of ozone depletion on life. Define greenhouse effect. Differentiate between health and disease. Mention any four ways in which we can save energy. Describe briefly renewable and non-renewable resources. What is acid rain? Define population pressure. Give one example of its effect on ecosystem. Differentiate between deforestation and afforestation. ये थे सारे शॉर्ट क्वेश्चंस. अब लॉन्ग क्वेश्चन सीख लेते हैं जो कि इम्पॉर्टेंट है. फर्स्ट वन इज एक्सप्लेन ह्यूमन यूरिनरी सिस्टम. व्हाट आर जॉइंट्स? डिस्क्राइब देयर टाइप्स. गिव स्लाइडिंग फिलामेंट मॉडल फॉर मसल कॉन्ट्रैक्शन. हाउ डज नर्व इम्पल्स पास फ्रॉम वन न्यूरॉन टू अनदर न्यूरॉन? एक्सप्लेन. डिफाइन एंड एक्सप्लेन नर्व इम्पल्स. राइट नोट ऑन एड्रिनल ग्लैंड. एक्सप्लेन द प्रोसेस ऑफ बर्थ इन ह्यूमन. Describe female reproductive system in humans. What is regeneration? Explain the process of regeneration in animals. Explain briefly role of nucleus in development. Describe Melson's and Stahl's experiment to show semi-conservative replication. Describe Watson-Crick model of DNA in detail. Sketch DNA replication fork and label. Write a note on evolution from prokaryotes to eukaryotes. State different factors affecting gene frequency. Explain nitrogenous nitrogen cycle. Define ecosystem. Describe various components of an ecosystem. Write a note on ozone layer. Last question is define pollution. Describe the cause and effect of water pollution. इसकी बहुत अच्छे से तैयारी करें, सारे इम्पोर्टेंट क्वेश्चंस हैं। और अगर आप लोग को इसकी पीडीएफ फाइल चाहिए हो तो आप लोग जो है जो नंबर अभी इस वीडियो में भी ऊपर लिखा हो आपके सामने होगा MMNSE के नीचे जो नंबर है वो उस पर आप कॉन्टेक्ट कर सकते हैं ताकि आपको पीडीएफ फाइल भी मिल जाए। और अगर आपको वीडियो अच्छी लगे तो उसको अपने बाकी फ्रेंड्स के साथ, अपने क्लासमेट्स के साथ ज़रूर शेयर करें और वीडियो को लाइक भी ज़रूर करें और चैनल को ज़रूर सब्सक्राइब करें। अपना बहुत ख्याल रखें। अल्लाह हाफ़िज़।